Firstly, buy the Floppa incorporated in the shop for 5 billion. Wait for a few days until a limo shows up. Talk to the man to progress.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Now go to the basement and activate the cursed altar. Wait until the raid comes at night. Once you beat them all, you will get 8 billion and a badge. About the quarterly badge, just get 1 quintillion cash. Like that's going to happen without an update anyways.